And they gave him a standing ovation. You know, usually you get a standing ovation, you're either retiring or something, you're walking off the court. I mean, to walk on the court and get a standing ovation from your home crowd, I mean, I tell you, if I had a tear, it would have failed.
The Blazer fans welcomed the Duck back with open arms. And Wayne Cooper also returned to give Portland the emotional edge before the ball was ever tossed in the air.